Hole number one. This starting hole plays slightly right to left with a generous landing area by Flatiron standards. The tee shot should favor the right side to allow the best angle for a medium length approach to the wide green. Don't be long here as recovery can be tricky. The gentle undulations provide a good chance to sink that birdie putt before moving on to the long and tough second hole.